What's the good word, Chief?
Please tell me you're not going to make us run the Red Mile.
To Venus? Bye-bye.
of landing at the Red Mile was making me sick. Now that we're here, I'm almost at a loss for words.
That you tried to slip away without paying your check?
I was just going out for some fresh air. I even told the bartender. You can ask her yourself.
Fresh air, huh? On a planet with no atmosphere.
That's enough, Stalker. Lower your weapon. We don't shoot guests over a misunderstanding. Sir, please return to your table. It's bad practice to leave our establishment without paying your bill first. If you need some fresh air, pay up, go outside, and come back in and start a new check when you're ready.
I'm sorry, but I didn't think it would be a problem.
You were wrong. Dead wrong.
That's enough. I think the gentleman understands. Now let's all go back inside, shall we? And Stalker, you and I are going to talk about this later.
I can't wait. Unless you want to be on my bad side, you better back off. Hey, watch out! You cause trouble, and I will not hesitate to end you in any number of ways I see fit. This ain't the United Colonies, Cupcake. Here, you listen to me. I lead the security force. Go bother someone else now.
Yeah. What? Hey, you're the captain of that ship. Is your registration paperwork in order? Fine. Truth is, I don't really give a damn. I gotta ask, because it's my job, you know? And don't get me wrong. I used to care about running a tight operation. Had everything going nice and smooth. But when May started building this place up and hired those mercs, everything went straight to hell. I voiced my displeasure, and now I'm on the outs. Sure has. May, she's got these big ideas about making this place some kind of must-see attraction for the whole settled systems. You'd think she'd care a little bit more about the quality of the damn starport. Anyway, I'm sure you're already sick of my bitching. If you need parts for that ship, or a top-up on the grab drive fuel, that's me. I mean, I could charge you, but I won't. There's no work to be done on that ship of yours. Take a look and tell me what you need. Thank you. Parts. There. Thank you. see you.
I don't make chit-chat with patrons.
Yourself a Red Mile runner. Just speak to me.
Hope you're enjoying your visit.
A little short now.
I'll win it all back soon.
Oh, I can't believe people who participate in blood sports can possibly be considered celebrities or heroes.
Is this the face of
the Red Mile?
Or simply one seeking a respite from the burdens of life? My name is May. And I'm the proprietor of this establishment, home of the famous Red Mile. I assume you're familiar.
Never heard of it. Never heard of it?
I won't even ask how that's possible. You're in for a treat, then. The Red Mile is the Settled System's most exciting sporting event. Brave contestants from all corners of the galaxy come here to try their luck in a deadly race to the finish. Those that survive are celebrated as champions. Those that don't are quickly forgotten. I'm happy to answer any other questions you might have. In the meantime, please enjoy our world's famous hospitality. Well, it's quite simple, really. Once you register with me, we'll have a little pomp and circumstance before sending you on your way out the big red door. Then it's a race to the buzzer at the other end of the course. You'll deal with obstacles and deadly creatures alike, while people up here place bets on how far you'll get. Make it back alive, and you'll stand to win riches and the admiration of your fans. I'm sure you can figure out what happens if you fail. Do enjoy your stay.
Hi.
I can't believe Donovan Reese is actually here in this bar. That guy is a legend.
It's a pleasure to have you.
Thinking of running sometime. Talk to me.
Better think about what you're taking.
Something else like this in the galaxy, so I wouldn't have to deal with the staff here.
Day, Captain.
Head to my crew position.
Need something? Thank you. our space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband and be on your way.
Our scan detected contraband on board. Halt and prepare to be boarded. All illegal and stolen goods will be confiscated. Hostile ship in orbit. Deadly force is authorized. Weapons free. Let's take them down.
Thank you.
Did you know I used to have an office near the top of Mast? How far the mighty have fallen, eh? Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from.
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere? It's because
just tell me how many zeros I need.
some funny stuff that we have.
You're looking at a genuine spaceport technician.
My ship goes along again, my girl is gonna kill me.
Keeping the skies safe out there?
What time is it?
I have a feeling today's going to be a great day. Don't you agree?
Thank you.
Those ecliptic mercenaries? The faction.
Welcome to the Trade Authority. If you're here on legitimate business, I would be more than happy to help you. If, however, you are here under false pretense, say, sent by one Miss Tsang of UC Distribution, then I'm afraid you'll find nothing illegitimate here to report to her. And I'd ask that you pass along my request to stop these silly games. So, what'll it be? Then my disclaimer doesn't apply, and I hope we have what you need. Please, let me know if I can assist you further. Of course. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
Got a call.
Good work, Barton. Glad to haul whatever you need. Until later.
The Trade Authority has access. Of course.
Thank you.
If you need anything else, you know where to find us.
To Venus? Talk to you later.
Bianchi, something's wrong with the boots you sold me. I wear them to the metro. Suddenly, the shuttle runs late. I buy a cup of coffee, and the barista screws up my order. It's like I'm walking under ladders with a broken mirror in my pocket. And the only time it happens is when I'm wearing your boots.
So, what do you want me to do about it?
I want a damn refund!
Fine. I'll take the boots back. Just don't tell anyone you bought them from here. You ask me, the real New Atlantis is down here. Stuff Thompson.
Signed up for a test pilot. See ya.
Personally, I think daylight's overrated. I get by just fine.
Ugh, right. The boots. I hate to admit it, but she has a point. She's the third customer to return the pair, all for the same reason. The boots might really be cursed. I don't doubt it. Either way, it's bad for business. Hey, you're a pilot, right? Maybe you can do me a favor. I've heard of a UC station at the far end of the galaxy called the Den. You go there and stash these boots in a crate, and I'll give you credits as a compensation. Finally, someone to give these blasted boots the boot, if you pardon the expression. Here, I'll have your credits for you when the job is done. Take the boots to the Den. Find the... Take your time. I got all day. Hey, take it easy. Happy to make a deal. Take your time. I got all day. Need something else, I'll be here.
Ship that landed not too long ago?
Warm up the engines.
Hook alive!
hiding under ladders with a broken mirror in my pocket. And the only time it happens is when I'm wearing your boots.
So, what do you want me to do about it?
I want a damn refund.
Fine, fine. I'll take the boots back. Just don't tell anyone you bought them from here. I'm happy to make a deal.
Ugh, right. She's at the third. The boots. I don't doubt. Hey, I've heard you go there. Finally. Here, I'll have. All this stuff is legit. Absolutely. Watch your back out there.
Oh, I was hoping we might run into one another again. Your timing is most fortuitous. I'm on the verge of something, but I don't quite have all the information I need. Well, actually, Mast would be paying, but I see your point and assure you that you will be compensated for your time. Of course, now that I understand more about what's going on, it seems plain as day. And yet, I never would have imagined it before. The tertiary trunks have also liquefied their interiors, but they're not vibrating. I thought perhaps it was some sort of defect, but it's much simpler.